It's just really hard, you know. Day in, day out, you do the same job, but never really get the same results. I've been a guidance counselor here for about 3 years now. I grew up here, I went here, I really never seemed to leave. Todd's just a nickname, actually. The full name's Toddard. Toddard Cooperson III. See, I shortened my name a couple years back because the first year I worked here, the kids, they all kind of made fun of me. I have an anger management group, you know, for the kids who really have it tough here. We sit together at lunch on Thursdays and share what made us angry throughout the week. There's this one kid, Landon. He said he hates me, hurt my feelings a little, said he'd kill me, but my body's too big, he'd have to chop me up. Hide it, you know, too much work. I don't know what hurt my feelings more. The fact that he wanted to kill me, or that he said my body was big. There's not much to do while they're all in class. Gotta keep the homeostasis running through these halls. See, I know big words.
See, this is the best drinking fountain in the school. Always got cold water. What'd I tell ya?
All of these kids, they live through their screens, you see. So I got one of them, Instagrams. All these moms, they keep wanting to follow me. They want to be my friend. But see, the only people I'm friends with are Barack Obama and dogs. You know, these kids could be future serial killers and robbers. And I could be influencing them to make the worst decisions of their lives. But, you see, that's why I practice self-defense every single day.
I don't even know why they put these here. None of these kids are talented.
See, cyberbullying is an issue we're really trying to tackle here at the middle school. I just tell the kids that if they don't want to see those comments, close their eyes. Someone said I had a stupid face once. It hurts not being able to say it back because I'm an adult and could get in trouble. It's like these kids, they just beat on your self-esteem all day long. You just gotta find a way to de-stress. You know, maybe we don't get paid enough, but really the thought of molding young minds is what keeps me going. The thought of taking these little assholes and making them into bigger, better assholes, it makes it all worth it.
It's poppin', it's poppin', it's poppin', she ain't frontin'. Keep stopping. What you know about me?